In this tutorial, I'll show you how to download a report from Zeraki Analytics.
Open a browser, for example, Google Chrome on your device. Type the following URL, analytics.zeraki.app, or just click the link that is provided in the description. Type your username, which is the admission number at Namagunga, for example. 22A011 at Namagunga. Click continue. Enter password and click continue. This takes you straight to the report section. Select the academic year, for example, 2025. If you want to view or download a report for some other period, you can still do it here. Select the term, for example, term 2. The report is automatically displayed, and this is it. Now, you may want to save your report so that you can share it with another person on WhatsApp or email. Or you may want to view it later without having to log in to Zeraki again. Scroll down to View Full Report and click it. Click Download. Click Portrait. The report starts downloading. It is automatically stored in the Downloads folder of your device, let it be a smartphone, laptop, or desktop. Open this folder to find your report, and that is it. If you've successfully viewed or downloaded your report, please hit the like button and subscribe for more simplified tech tutorials like this. See you in the next one.